Well, a big night ahead for players and fans alike here in North London. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
This is Neymar. Mbappe. Edinson Cavani now. Meunier. And return to Cavani. Good looking sequence. Neymar! The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Verratti. Ander Herrera. Cavani. Now Meunier. Mbappe with it. Real chance. Neymar! And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Mbappe with it. Bernat. Neymar. No luck for Neymar in the passing department. Oh, that's an interesting pass. He's in position. Keeper did his job to begin with. Comfortable catch for Areola. Cavani. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Mbappe. And Neymar. Mbappe! Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Verratti. Edinson Cavani now. Ander Herrera. Oh, he's through here. And a goal here. Cavani. First goal of the contest.
Well, we can take another look at this now. And he's connected so well with it. Generated a lot of power. And the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
And underway again here with PSG in front. Mbappe with it.
Edinson Cavani.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Alexander Arnold has it. Well, Liverpool, the record winners of the European Cup of Champions League amongst English sides, and it's always something magical when they take part in this competition.
Well, there's such rich history at this football club, right through the players, the staff, but even more so with the spectators. They expect Liverpool to go deep in this competition.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Moving forward effectively. Sadio Mane now. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, Liverpool find themselves still very much in this game. Such fine margins between success and failure.
Oh, surely! I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
This is Thiago Silva. Ander Herrera. Mbappe with it. Cavani. Mbappe. Cavani, surely. Oh, it's gone in for PSG as they extend their advantage to 2 goals.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. It's going their way, 2-0. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. He's given it straight to the opposition.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
It's with Fabinho. Well, that is that. The first half is over here in London. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Oh, tremendous vision. Here's Marquinhos.
Well, total domination from PSG as far as possession is concerned. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Crossing opportunity. Who's going to win this joust? Over the touchline for a throw-in. This is Neymar. Henderson. Neymar. This is Thiago Silva. Verratti. Mbappe with it. Now Meunier. Here's Mbappe. And he's broken free. Still possibilities. Thunders clear. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Roberto Firmino. Salah. Now Henderson. Cut out by Kimpembe. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Neymar. Verratti now. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And that was a very fine read. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Cavani. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Not quite the counter-attack that they had in mind. Cavani. Virgil van Dijk with the block.
Substitution for Liverpool.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
Roberto Firmino. Coming onto the pitch. Number 27.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. This is Neymar. Meunier. Cavani. Great opportunity. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
A chance to revisit the goal. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Well, Kimpembe was on top of it. Neymar. This is Neymar. Mbappe with it. Edinson Cavani now. Cavani. Firing it towards goal. Well, fairly routine for any goalkeeper. Corner awarded to PSG. Fired in by Neymar. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Verratti. This is Neymar. Ander Herrera. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Neymar. Now Meunier, just couldn't keep the ball. It's a highly promising Liverpool. A real opening now. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the play.
And that is all for this game. It's an ideal start for Paris Saint-Germain. They have 3 points from their first game in the Champions League.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result will give everybody confidence, especially the players. Well done.
And the focus of attention following this game, Edinson Cavani, the Uruguayan.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
You matter.
It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance. The Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts. It could be up for grabs. And the PSG team looks like this. Thiago Silva plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Ander Herrera in the engine room. Surely! Virgil van Dijk with the block. Verratti. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Well, he's right at the top of the world tree. Neymar. Are they going to forge ahead? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. But he was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
And back in business. Advantage, PSG. A Liverpool free kick coming up. It's with Roberto Firmino. Firmino. This is Neymar. It's an excellent attack from PSG, but will there be an end product? They've regained possession. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Mbappe. And Neymar has done it!
Well, I do just love goals like this on the breakaway. They soak up the pressure. You have to be organised when you haven't got the ball to break into the positions when you get the ball and hit the team on the counter-attack. And it's a clinical finish at the end of it as well.
So 2-0 now. Wijnaldum. Mane playing with purpose and control. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Sadio Mane's cross, and cleared away. And green space galore for PSG. A real opening now. Fired towards Edinson, and this time it's in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside. Well, as we can see from the stats, PSG enjoying the bulk of possession here. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to...
Neymar has a go here. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Mbappe with it. And he takes it on. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And a throw-in forthcoming. Cavani. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Tremendous block. And he's fired over the corner. Fist on ball. A chance to whip it in. Neymar moving with authority. Cavani might fancy it. Good stop from the keeper. Corner given to PSG. So the corner played into the box. And a half-baked clearance. Offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line, look along the line.
Henderson, Alexander-Arnold, Roberto Firmino, ball lost by Liverpool. And forward this time, running towards goal. Neymar! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, here it is again, Derek, the audacity of it, the skill, the techers, everything, all those words you want to use. Absolutely brilliant. The keeper doesn't know what he's going to do, and neither did we.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Henderson, and he was at thought just then. Neymar thrives on running at defenders. Options in the centre. It's going to be Neymar. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, it's good build-up, and there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And the first half is in the history books here. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Wijnaldum. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Herrera. Great opportunity. And the goalkeeper will see that as part of doing his job. Corner kick played in. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
A chance to revisit the goal. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Unable to keep the ball that time. It's an excellent attack from PSG, but will there be an end product? And Neymar with teammates to help him. Will it be? And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Half an hour remaining then. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. This is Neymar. Here's Mbappe. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Might be a chance here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
The delivery from Neymar. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're...
And he takes on the shots. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And the PSG corner. So the corner played into the box. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And forward this time goes Neymar, with options aplenty. He takes aim. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
He's driven in the corner. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Edinson Cavani now. And Cavani really taking... Cavani! And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Neymar's there. Others might join in. Neymar. And a goal!
Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick, fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Here's Milner. Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Well, a team mark for Liverpool out of 10 for me. 5, I'm afraid. Not good enough. Disjointed, no cohesion, work to be done on the training ground, that's for sure.
Neymar, Kylian Mbappe, might still be able to do a bit of damage. Bernat, Cavani might fancy it. We've been waiting to find out, now we know, a minimum of 3. Keeper's contribution, but what next? It's with Fabinho. Joe Gomez. And that is all for this game. It's an ideal start for Paris Saint-Germain. They have 3 points from their first game in the Champions League.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result will give everybody confidence, especially the players. Well done.
No kick. super short one. You in?
Okay, you hit it and don't ask me after a bus stop. Dus, deze spelers wat liefde en laat van je horen.
Thank you.
Oh, wow.